All right, muchachos, my dear children, I was saying, my dear children, my dear families, may the Lord give you a good holy triduum. Eh? Tonight we will begin the Holy Thursday, eh? Where we will see Jesus serving us. And many of you will have a chance to live this Holy Thursday at home with your parents and discover the beauty of serving one another. Eh? Then, this is today. Today we celebrate the first Eucharist. And who gave us the first Eucharist is Jesus Christ. And who is giving us the Eucharist today? The church through the priests. That's why today you also can pray for all the priests. The priest who gave you the first communion, the priest who gave you the first confession, the priest who's helping your families, the priest that is pulling your ears, everybody. Pray for me, if you remember. Then, tomorrow, we will have the great celebration of Good Friday, which is where we see Christ coming down to the last place, even to death, because you and I cannot die. Eh? That's why Christ came to open a path that we could learn to die for one another. This is the gift of Christ. But buckle up, because the real gift will be Saturday night, when all of you will have a chance to celebrate the Easter Vigil in a new way, at home, with your parents, eh? And then that we may sing and rejoice with the angels and the Virgin Mary through the gift of the resurrection. Okay, now let us pray now the Angelus, and then I will send you a video I prepared for you regarding Moses and Pharaoh. Eh? Pray for me. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. The angel of the Lord announced unto Mary, and she conceived by the Holy Spirit. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Behold the handmaid of the Lord. Be done unto me. Behold the handmaid of the Lord. Be done unto me according to thy word. Sorry. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. And the word was made flesh and dwelt among us. The end, you see it in the video. Pray for me, muchachos.